The corruption trial of former South African President Jacob Zuma is scheduled to resume online. Zuma is currently in prison for contempt of court, but since last week has been in a nearby hospital. His legal team is complaining that a virtual appearance would infringe on his rights.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.